I will dedicate this child now in the presence of this whole congregation as I am going to lay my hands to him.